my new lunar. I decided to buy it because it's a much different. It's not black, it's colorful, very colorful, very light color. So I'm very excited how this will look inside. A lot of inclusions. Here is some, there is one big part of this meteorite. Big white inclusion. It's not the typical one, it's from Mali. And there are also remains of fusion crust, or not remains, because this is the fusion crust, and it's white. It's not white, it's yellow fusion crust.